Test. All right. We bottle chunky. Why did he move? Damn it! We were totally bottle chunky. Okay, let's try this again. All right. So apparently I can't knock him out with the bottle. Whoop the effing do. So let's try, let's see if we could distract him with the bottle. There we go. Gotcha. Kaplunk! Yeah. Okay, got a knife. Got that. With my handy dandy notebook. Thanks, Mr. Scruffin. Alright, cool. Now let's move forward. What? Oh! Shit. Well, that did not go exactly as I planned it to. Doom, knife, doom, collectible already got, Oh, he's not a knife, it's the actual lever. Fuck. I didn't put the dog in the damn basket. Get in. As the plane flies over my house. I don't even live near a freaking airport. That is literally the worst part. I don't live near an airport. Thank you. Attaboy. Alright, let's... Oh, what's over here? Okay, so... Did that do it? Yeah, boy. What the? Why do they make this game so complicated? Alright. Go pull the lever, buddy. Pull the lever. Got it. Alright. Man, why'd you go through this? Why don't you just go through the other? Alright, no, whatever, dog. Whatever. Yay. Oh, I gotta sneak. You're over there celebrating. Yo, why? Like, we're literally going so far for some medicine. This is crazy. Okay. Alright. Wait. Time to get assassinated. Oh, yeah. Oh, maybe I should have shot the balloon.
Baron von Dorf had escaped again, but Emil had still managed to find medicine for Freddy.
Thank you, my friend.
They were quickly back on the road again.
Mermaid.
Their journey would take them to Rance, where they would at last pick up the trail of the elusive Baron and his Zeppelin.
Wow, they just right back on a killing spree all over again, huh? Seriously, guys? Seriously? Go, go, go! Yeah, please be a little more careful. We just literally had to patch you up for doing some reckless stuff. So, oh yeah, Piccolo would be proud of me. The angry look, well, I assume it's an angry look since I can't see his eyes. So, the angry look on his face as I throw up air quotations. Wait, why are they so far back? He literally got that far that quickly. Pull him out so we can get some help. Thanks, buddy. Okay, that's what you guys want. What do you want? Alright.
Merci, monsieur.
Alright, let's see if we can get this thing. Get my hand on them pliers. Yeah, this must probably be a little more.
Merci
beaucoup. So,
oh, merci.
How can I just put the pliers down out here? Like, just drop them. Alright, now I'll go upstairs. See what I can find. Snap, 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 cut. Here we go. Alright, you good money, bro. You be alright. I think that's everything for inside the building here. I don't think I can go into that fire. Smoke. Oh, something over there. Attaboy. Alright, let's vomit else. I'm gonna need this. Still gonna need more help. Oh, I didn't even notice the dude was here.
Hey, what?
Oh man, I nearly have everything. I'm just missing like two more things. That is awesome. I'm so close. Yes, I know. Here, take it. There you go. Take that. Go on there. Thanks, homie, but I kind of need to get up. More collectibles! Yeah. I don't think I need to worry about the dog. I think it's... You will find your own way out. While we push this thing along. Wait. Oh, man. I forgot about that little boy trapped back there.
What? What?
Okay, I gotta see if I can save that kid, though. How am I gonna save that kid back? No, it's not gonna leave me back.
Hey, what?
Something's not right.
What?
And I can't go back now. Oh my gosh, I've collected everything! Glory! True glory. Look, alright, I wanna go, I can't even go back. I can't save the kid. The kid is dead. I killed the kid. The kid is literally dead and it's my fault now. And I'm honestly feeling bad about it. I'm going to have nightmares about it. Legit nightmare. What the? Oh, it's you, Astweed.
Hey, what?
Yeah. Oh, that smash!
Yeah, Astweed. Oh, what the f- Boss battle.
Smash!
Wait, what the f-
What?
Okay, I pushed that and I hit that button. Damn! No, wrong one. No! Why isn't it closing it? Oh, okay. You know what? I'm stupid. I'm sorry. Damn you all to gravy hell.
Oh, that smash!
Asshole. take you and your salty ass cupcakes and dip. Shit's gross anyway. Maybe you might not notice, but I am what most people would consider to be black. Oops. I suck. Thank you. Chuck Wellington! Blow up already. Damn. Oh, snap. The, kid is on that bus. Quick, we gotta save homie. Yo, she's going that fast. I'm thinking like maybe like 40, 50 miles per hour maybe. So I'm guessing they didn't have parachutes back then, cause wow. So GG, game over. The final episode. I hope you guys loved it. I sure did. And, yeah. Oh, chapter 2. Chapter 2. Skitty cracky. Mm. 9 months earlier. What?
Anna was training to be a veterinarian when the war broke out. The Germans were only 20 miles from Paris when she received a letter from her father. He was in good health, but implored her not to return home to Belgium until the war's end. Patience, however, was not one of Anna's strong suits.
Well, you know what, guys? I'm just kind of going to, like, just cut it here because, I'm pretty sure she'd be slingshotting shit from the looks of things. Wait, no? Come here. Yeah, I'll beat that ass, nigga. Oh, I'm at the body. Mmm, motherfucker. Take the. Oh, actually, no, I'm eating this. I'm sorry.